Hello, my dear friends. This is a Painting Cat. My name is Catherine. Today we're gonna complete this mini serial about a combination of palette knives and brushes. And also for this painting, I wanna demonstrate to you how possible to use cotton swabs together plus the toothbrush. I want to remind you that we started with a simple compositions. This is the texture that possible to create with a soft body acrylic and palette knives, and I'd say the true beauty can be seen especially when we combining the bumpy surface and the flat type. So I really love landscapes where we can see this type of the strokes, cause it's giving nice and unique type of detailization. So from the start we have to plan some parts of the composition. It's gonna be a river with patches of the flowers, with small short forest waterfall, not same small as I created before. Here we have a horizontal type of a composition, so more space for it, so or possible to give more interesting maybe elements to it, some splashes. Traceable sketch here, very easy. It's just some lines, some shape of the river going back there, so nicely visible perspective lines, and maybe some plants. That's it, quite easy, isn't it? Not all traceables are easy, and if you need any, you can find it on my Patreon. It's downloadable. You can print it and use it from the start. Also, want to remind you, on YouTube you usually can find my demonstration versions of tutorials. They are short, but they giving the main idea of the future painting, and hopefully it will give some interesting ideas to you. If you want to follow to me and create this landscape step by step with detailed instructions about colors, tools, different techniques, I will drop link down below in the description box. Welcome, join me, let's paint together. Thank you very much everyone who joining me here, and I just hope you will enjoy this video.
Thank you.
painting done. Hopefully you find this painting beautiful and balanced. I'm quite happy with the result, to be honest. I love a combination of pink flowers and some blue colors. I want to demonstrate to you the whole line, and remember, we started with a quite simple composition, but in the future even a simple technique can be turned to the very beautiful. It depends from the practice, so just please keep painting and remember, subscribe my channel. We gonna have more interesting ideas for the future paintings. It was a Painty Cat. I'll catch you on my next videos. Bye bye.